Sheila, something has come up. Could you basically clear my schedule for the rest of the day, cancel all appointments, faculty, I'm unavailable, students, I'm unavailable, Father Leahy calls, I'm unavailable. I gotta do some research.
Oh, is everything all right?
Yeah, everything is okay, but there's some important research that I need to do.
All right, of course.
Thank you.
All right, sure.
Thanks.
Oh my god. 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 Oh my god.
Oh my god, I almost died.
No.
I almost died. That was so scary. Thank you.
It's okay. It's okay.
Do you or do you not feel bonita?
I feel bonita.
Wonderful, because you look bonita.
I don't get it. Oh well.
What president is on the $5 bill? I believe it is Lincoln.
If you were driving 60 miles per hour for 1 hour,
okay,
how many miles would you have driven?
But I'm gonna go with 60.
Yes.
Rumblings over the years that my questions are too difficult. So what I want to do is just road test.
So I'm pretty good at trivia, so I think I can do this.
Okay. Yeah. Well, let me start with Australian Prime Ministers.
Okay.
The second given name of which Australian Prime Minister was Christmas?
Hi, Kathy. What are you doing?
Oh,
the phone?
I was just checking some emails. Okay.
Yeah. Right. So Christmas, okay. Does that help?
Maybe move on. Holy water.
You boil the hell out of it. What do you call a sleepwalking nun? A Roman Catholic.
Well, church history is your thing, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, I know all about church history. Yeah.
This is sort of more modern church history. I know you're back there.
Oh, no, I know that too.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So, in the 20th century, three patriarchs of Venice have been elected pope. Yeah. Can you tell me their given names and their chosen papal names?
Okay. Giuseppe et cum spiritu tuo.
Sorry?
Ad nauseam. I'm giving you the Latin names.
They're Latin names for diseases and liturgical greetings.
Oh, I forgot you.
What's up, guys? Just wanted to tout my latest thing here, ChatGPT. It's super easy to use, helps me to get my papers done. This is 10-page paper, took me all of, 13, 14 minutes, just kind of filtering through, looking at some things that ChatGPT sent me. It's good stuff, I highly recommend.
Mm. Have you tried turning it off and on again? Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Have you tried turning it off and on again? Have you tried turning it off and on again? Have you tried turning it off and on again? Have you tried turning it off and on again? Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
What?
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
I just tried turning it off and on again.
Just wanted to tout my latest thing here, ChatGPT.
I can tell you that ChatGPT is also great for giving feedback on student papers.
Why should you never lose a rosary? Because you'll spend all day looking for decades. How long did Cain dislike his brother? As long as he was able.
Choose your character.
What do you call a shape that has five sides?
A pentagon.
Yes.
Who is Jesus' best friend?
At the present, I am Jesus' best friend.
I agree with it.
Hello everyone, I'm going to teach you today how to tie a bow tie. It's just like tying your shoe, it's just on your neck, and so it feels awkward. So you start crossing over as you would any other knot on tying your shoe. Turn it over once, it comes through, and then before you know it, it's done. Let's go somewhere and get
Okay, well, contrary to my colleagues, I love these ChatGPT papers. I don't have to do any corrections. The grammar is perfect and it just flows. I know what I'm doing. And, well, what are we going to do?
The 2 week old unrefrigerated pie.
Well, if I give you his second name, maybe that can give you his papal name.
Okay.
Giuseppe Sarto.
Mundus, you know, Crisis.
If I look sad, or would you be any kinder?
I have a high grade.
No? Okay.
Yeah.
Beginning of the First World War.
You know, Richard, let me be frank. How would you like it if I asked you what the sixth question was that the Inquisitors posed to Joan of Arc? Because it's beginning to feel like that. I don't think these questions
are great. I know the
fifth and the seventh.
You know, Richard, I don't want to make this personal, but you're beginning to remind me of my mother, and that's not a good thing.
Okay, well, anyway, thanks, Kathy, for coming, and I hope to see you at the trivia. I'm sure you'll do better on the night.
Probably.
Yeah.
Okay,
thanks.
Okay, bye.
Thanks,
bye,
Kathy. Bye.
Excuse me, bro. You're excused.
And I'm not your bro.
Excuse me, bro.
I'm just gonna scooch in right here if you don't mind.
Scrolling for a long time.
Don't you think it's time to take a break? Go outside in nature, enjoy the beauty, or go pray.
Oh.
Mick, I'm talking to you. Don't you think it's time to get off the phone? Mick, don't you think it's time for you to get off the phone?
Yeah.
And you, don't you think it's time to get back to work? Goodbye.
Synodal Church, sing along. Yeah, you really got it going on. Synodal Church, sing along. Everybody sing out, Synodal Church, and work. Hang your hands up in the air. That's the way we do it. Let's get to it. Time to show the world.
I wasn't waiting. And don't you think it's time for you to get off the phone and...
Oh, that was perfect.
And go back to work?